Hello everybody, and welcome to Hitman Belugmany. Been a long time since I recorded any gameplay videos, but I'm ready to get back into it. So I started with Hitman. I've been playing this a lot lately. So I've got lots of different strategies and I have to reach mission and everything. And I've used them all. So, I've got to kill Fernando Delgado, kill Manuel Delgado, and escape within the yard. This is quite simple. All you need is your silver ball, right? No, they need that one. Screams are standard setup. Even though I've actually completed this game in server, I've got all the upgrades for weapons and shit. So I've got an extra mine and I've got Kevlar vest and shit like that. Then again, a diehard assassin actually shouldn't use one. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna pull out our sedative. Look behind this guy and stab him. Yeah. This gets us access to the area I want to be in. So, yeah. I feel the heat of your desire. Do, 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 do. You got me burning. You got me burning. So we've got this dream pipe here. I'm actually a bit more commentating on my videos now, actually. And it just so happens to be there, look at that. Get a sedative syringe. Should have died, bitch. When I say die, it's just sedate. But I intend to dump him off the balcony. Let him disappear. Now you've got to be very careful with dumping off the balcony here. Good. You don't want him to stay there. Shit. And fall down there like that'd be fine. This taunt won't happen to turn around and see you. Nothing bad will happen. And you'll be fine. The only difficult part in this game and this mission is getting out with your suit on. You really don't want to be paying the penalty for not having the suit. Should have gone for Manuel first. But now I've got to wait for him to come back through the area of the pit. Got a shot on him, right? Not even. Right at the beginning, you get the guard's uniform and get down here quick. He's in here. And you can wait for him here. Get him as he leaves before he goes to meet our mate on the outside. Kill him. Duck him in his box and then go kill his dad. It's a strategy I normally use, I don't know why I did it one way around today. You've seen Spinning Hitman? It looks even weirder when he ducked. Batman。Hi, I'm Hitman. How are you today? Yeah, I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Here we come with his little friend. Staring at motherfucker. Get out of my face, man. Hi everybody, how you all doing? He looks so bored, doesn't he? Oh no, I hate this job. I've been doing it too long, man. I remember back when I was in Vietnam and I was killing them PCs. And that's when I really got into snipers and stuff, you know. And then when I left the army, I couldn't get a job. And so I took on the role of an assassin. And that's what I peacefully lived in. I don't think I'll ever be able to give that up. Because I know too much. So if I try to leave the company, it'll just kill me. Yeah. What do you think about that, guys?
Who are you? What are you doing?
You're in the same food as me, motherfucker. Actually, I like this disguise. I've noticed, even though you're in this disguise, you don't have to walk around the shop anymore. Even on like the hardest difficulty. And in fact, I've walked around in this disguise, on the hardest difficulty, with nothing but a... the SAF SMG. So I'm trying to get Dickhead's attention, because I don't want to wait all day. These two are actually coming around in here right now, Madison. That's perfect timing for the lift. Don't find out that he's dead, that's fine. So they're trying to take advantage of this 15 minute recording time. Can start uploading videos at 15 minutes long. If I can. Someone will have to watch this with the captions on. And just see if it can actually see if it can work out what I'm saying. I mean, I don't see myself as having any sort of accent, but, you know, the way us British talk now, you know, it's all, you know, is an in it, thrown around, every word gets shortened. Like, you know, what we up to, mate?
Mm-hmm.
And all this text language shit we have. But yeah. Silent Assassin Wanted by Police. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 dee 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 dee. Tune I am currently humming is The World Is Yours from Scarfy's The World Is Yours, the game. So see you in the next video with the next mission.